In fourth year nursing, you have to do one med surge practicum, which is in a hospital, just the standard patient care. And then you can do a specialty practicum. People can do, you know, maternity, pediatrics. There are a lot of options. So I chose the research route for my practicum in fourth year because I was looking to find a way to maximize patient outcomes in the hospital beyond being in the clinical realm. It is definitely going against the grain to not do a clinical-based fourth year practicum, but it was important to me because I've always wanted to pursue further education in some sort of master's degree. To be able to stay within nursing but do the research route was a huge blessing to me when I found out that it was going to be an option, because it allows me to be part of expanding a growing profession like nursing and stay in nursing but work in academics, because that's really what I love. What I've been working on is a systematic review examining best practices for older adults for mental health services in communities. What I love about it is that it's so meaningful, because I know that this is an area where we don't know what best practices are for these rural communities and mental health services. So I just feel like I'm really giving something really important to this project, because it's an area that we don't know about. It's just been so valuable to get this opportunity, which has been a huge asset to my career.